For 400 years you had your knees on our necks. A garden of evil with no seeds of respect. In America's mirror, all she sees is regret. And watching that man die slow left a hole. He cried for his mama as the murder unfolded. If it wasn't for the phone, Chauvin would be at home. Feeling justified because of George skin tone. White supremacists go in the cops' faces, spit. Try to barbecue, Becky calling cops on the kid. Hoping and praying it'd be some Emmett Till shit. Sandra wasn't bland, they hated Mike because he brown. Trayvon should have had an Aston Martin riding around. Amadou Diallo, it's way too many to follow. Vato, how much of my pride I gotta swallow? God only knows how deep this plan goes. I'm telling it to those with melanin, you're not alone. The new Malcolm, Martin, and Marcuses are now grown. America's a graveyard full of black men's bones. And I ain't got to tell you that Breonna Taylor got slayed in her own home. Had they lived, Sean could have rocked bells. Eric could have garnered attention. Beyond the t-shirts and obituary mentions. Oscar could have been counting grants. Tamir could have went to Rice. They owed them cops nothing, but all of them paid the price. So yeah, you right. We should protect our Second Amendment rights. Right. Cause in a second, a dirty cop could kick the door in at night. A 2-4-2 and a life for a life. We refuse to live in hell while you living in paradise. Being black in America's like rolling a pair of dice. But the stakes are way higher, you gambling with my life. Black lives matter. Forever.